Russian President Vladimir Putin had a telephone conversation with Prime Minister of Great Britain Boris Johnson. Like other Western leaders, Boris Johnson expressed concern about Russia's alleged large-scale troop movements near the Ukrainian border. In this regard, Russian President provided in-depth and principled assessments of the current situation in Ukraine. Specific examples of Kyiv destructive course on derailing the Minsk agreements, which are the only viable path towards resolving the internal Ukraine crisis, were given. It was also pointed out that the Ukrainian authorities are purposefully aggravating the situation on the line of contact and are using heavy weapons and attack drones, which are prohibited by the Minsk package of measures in the conflict zone. Ukraine policy of discrimination against Russian-speaking people was pointed out as well. It was emphasized that all this is happening amid the active military exploration of Ukraine territory by NATO, something that poses a direct threat to Russia's security. The Russian president stated the need to immediately begin talks in order to develop clear international legal agreements that can preclude NATO further eastward advance and the deployment of weapons that pose a threat to Russia in neighboring states, primarily Ukraine. Russia will present draft documents to this end.